Hi guys, I'm Jerusha and you're watching Jerusha Couture TV. Good morning guys. It is a good morning, friends. Hi guys. Hi. Did you say? Oh no. Did you say I'm crawling so much? I'm like a mountain lion because I can just crawl over everything now. Are you gonna tell everybody why we're in the guest room by any chance?
Sorry about that. That's not why we're in the guest room, but that's gross.
Oh, Mussy wants to show you that he has a new toy. No, that's not your new toy. Here, your birdie's your new toy. That's your new toy. That's his birdie. Right, guys? Right? This is my new bird. Anyway, he also wants to tell you that we ended up in the guest room together. Oh, excuse me. It's not where your feet go. We ended up in the guest room together because someone would not stop howling from 5 a.m. Like, howling. Not just crying. He was like, howling. Like a little wolf. Anyway, so whenever he's like that, I don't want to extra disturb my husband if I don't have to.
So we came down here, didn't we, friend?
I want to tell everybody that you are crawling and you're pretty amazing because you're like a mountain goat. You just mount, you go over the top of things if they're in your way, like me. Oh, you want my camera strap. Let's see what kind of day it is today.
I didn't even look out the window.
Ready? Oh, that's very pretty. This is at our guest room. It looks very pretty out there. I think it's about 7 or 8. Come on. We're gonna get you some breakfast.
Nah, don't go near the edge of the bed, mate. You'll fall on your head and then you'll really howl. What would you like for breakfast? Would you like pancakes? Would you like butter muesli? Would you like a fruit platter? Would you like rice bubbles? Would you like rice bubbles? No. You say, this is my camping. Let's go camping shirt and pants. But the pants came off overnight. The pants came off overnight because you pulled them off, don't you? Yeah, say I do. Okay, we are going to get you some breakfast. This is going to be a full day vlog. Tell everybody that. A full day vlog. Thanks, guys. My hubby is so happy. Our Nespresso pod order came last night because when I get my Nespresso order of the pods, this is a pod, and I get Twilight service, which is basically courier because it only costs $9 and they courier it that afternoon. And we live a long way from any Nespresso, so yay, they came, and my husband's so happy because he likes to complain that the last two orders, which I do an order that lasts like 2 months, it's a lot of pods, and because we drink a lot of coffee, and he's been complaining that I order like every other strange pod there is, and his ones that he likes. So he likes Kazaa, which is dark actually it says Kazaa on the top, and it's the dark blue canister. He just likes these. And I'll order like Capriccio, Ristretto, Laguna, and then just like 100 blue, 100 Kazaa. And he's like, hello, why don't you just order half-half? So that's what I did. I had decided that I like Capriccio, which is the green pod. I usually like Roma, but I wanted to change it up, so I did a half-half order. And that came last night, so he's really happy. Marcy's having his apples and fruit. You're having a fruit? Oh, you're having a fruit, sir? Do you like your meal today, sir? How about a nice glass of Chardonnay to match your apples? How does that sound? So yeah, as I said, he's chewing a lot more. 4-day vlog today. We are, in fact, going together to Westfield Bondi Junction. Mussy and I are going together because the SAIU is Serena. If you followed me for a while, you'd know that. Her name's Serena, she's amazing. She just got back from her trip overseas with her family, and literally the second day she got back into the boutique, she called me and was like, hi. I was like, are you home? And she goes, yep. And I'm calling you to let you know that I have to see Mussy. He is 7 months old and I haven't met him. And I was like, that is very true. She said, so you have to come in. I said, well, I actually want to come in and see something probably in a couple of weeks. And that happens to be today. And I wanted to do a full day vlog this week because I didn't get to do one towards the end of the week last week, I don't think. And I like doing them weekly because it's just kind of real. It's my life. It's what's going on. And so, yeah, I'm going to take you with me. Okay. I've just finished shower. I'm having a little bit of cereal for breakfast. I've just put Mussy down. And I hooked up this, which is the Oricon. Oricon. The Oricon video. So you can see him wiggling. Wiggling in his cot there. I'm doing the sleep training where you just put them down dozy and they find their way to sleep themselves. It's working. I think he's just kind of like, what happened to my cuddles? But I still give him a little bit of cuddles. Yeah, but we're going to do makeup now and head off. Even if he's asleep, I'll just pick him up. He loves to sleep in the chair in the car. So that's it. I'll show my makeup and outfit as we do before we leave. Okay, we have finished the makeup. This is going to be the look for today. I'm very back into my satin mauve lip pencil. Where did I just put it? My satin mauve lip pencil from Essence Cosmetics that I used to rock heaps in videos in the past all the time. So this is satin mauve, what's the number? 06 satin mauve, if you guys remember. I love this color. And it comes, it's just the full lip pencil over all over the lip, and I really like it. At the moment, I was doing super high gloss with my Revlon HD lip lacquers. But now I'm kind of liking the matte because then it just sort of stays on a lot better. So yeah, and then just middle part. And then we're wearing my caftan again. I got questions where I got this from in my video when I talked about my favorite best pre-loved item. I wore this. This is another one from that boutique It's just a boutique caftan. I always put the Swank Shop below in the info box. Always check the info box. The Swank Shop sells all these caftans and they're around like $169, $200 and they're gorgeous and they just kind of make an outfit. So I'll show you my outfit. Is that everything? Yep. Okay, so this is the outfit. Ooh, hang on. I forgot my L&M jewelry. Hang on. Okay, I just wanted to run and get my jewelry. So this is, I'll turn the camera this way. So this is my jewelry that I'm wearing. This is my black L&M. I think this is called the Hearts Choker and Lariat. They're two pieces. I always link everything below. And then that's my L&M 14 karat gold initials. This is from Jen's Fine Jewelry line with the M on it, which I don't take off. I don't even feel it. It's so gorgeous and lightweight. So that's the jewelry I'm wearing. I wore this in my last video, which I'm putting up tonight. I filmed it yesterday afternoon. I filmed and then it's a new video. So I'm going to put that up tonight. And I was wearing this saying I feel very Buffy the Vampire Slayer, which I do. I feel very like, I don't know, hipster goth. So that's what I'm doing. So Essence Cosmetics Satin Mauve on the lips. The lashes are Sweet Talker by Socialize. And then I've just kind of got like a burnt eyeshadow going on, and that's just a mixture of the Tarte Pro palette. And then my Makeup Forever HD foundation all over my face with a light contour of my NARS Laguna bronzer. And yeah, my Milani blush in the Luminoso and a little bit of Jaclyn Pop champagne. Jaclyn Hill champagne pop is what I'm trying to say. That's all on my face and jewelry. I'm not wearing any candy or anything. I'm just gonna go simple. So yeah, and then I was saying, so this is the caftan in full length that I was wearing. So it's kind of got like a cool kind of chevron print at the bottom, a bit Aztec, and then it's got leopardy, and then it's actually got little some seed beads and stuff on it. And underneath I just have a full plain black outfit on, just a tank cami and leggings. And then on my feet I have my beige Claire with black toe Chanel espadrilles. And yeah, see how this caftan will just make an outfit, you know, like you don't have, it kind of just makes it really festive and you don't have to worry. So bag wise, I have been carrying my, Neverfull MM in the Damier bin, but I don't need everything in it today. So I'm going to actually, this is Mussie's baby bag. I've had requests to do a what's in my baby bag and how a review on how it's going. And I love it. It's such a TARDIS. It holds so much. It's amazing. But for me, I'm going to downsize. Just my essentials are in here for today, just because I want to be a little bit, you know, more lightweight and whatever going out to Bondi. So I've got loose things in the back, which is really bad. I should probably put them in my mini pochette. My phone, my wallet, my sunnies, my car key, and my house key in the back there. So I'm just going to carry my Capucines BB black noir Terrillian leather with this outfit. It will just be a little bit, see that? It's just a little bit more carefree. Hands-free with Mussie and the pram to go around Westfield. And that's the outfit of the day. And I'm going to show you Mussie's outfit of the day when he wakes up, because obviously he's asleep right now. But I'm going to put him in the car asleep because he loves the car. And yeah, is that it? And yeah, that's it. Let's get on the road. Okay, we are on the road. We are heading off. Mussie is still asleep from when I picked him up. He's so good like that. But I'm not going to vlog whilst driving because quite a few of you said you don't like that. It makes you feel really uncomfortable. And the last thing I want to ever do is make my subbies feel uncomfortable. So no driving. No vlogging while driving. I will show you that I picked this guy up super quick off my shelf to put all those little miscellaneous items in the back of my capucins into that so that they're not sort of flying around loose. But yeah, let's go. Let's head over to Westfield. You guys know the route. You've seen it a million times on video, so that's where I'm heading. And Mr. Monkey will fall asleep and enjoy the ride. So we'll see you there. We are here. Massey.
He's watching all the cars.
We did really well on the car ride over here. He was asleep. Oh, shit, we just missed the lift. Okay, we are here. Telling everyone we're here. Massey did very well in the car. He was asleep most of the time, weren't he? But then he woke up just at the end and was kind of just shitting himself miserably. I think he just gets all hot in the car seats. So poor little thing was really hot. Right. We're going to go to the parents' room first and get a coffee.
Go to the parents' room.
Anyway, okay, that's where we're heading. I've got to find it first. And I'm carrying him just because he's been in the car seat that whole time. I don't want to put him straight in the pram. So let's head to the parents' room.
Come on, Harry.
Yeah, good job. Turn it off.
Everyone, I'm ready.
You know that vine of the baby opening her mouth?
Is that you?
Yeah. That's what you do as well, don't you, Matthew?
You ready?
Okay, we're going to meet Auntie Serena. Yeah. Yeah, we are. Oh, bless you, sir. Bless you. Is that funny? Back in your mouth. Come on, let's go. Okay, we're here. I've just gotten here. Reese is going to open here. I did hear a piece of information. I heard that the Mez is going to open here. I think I told you that in another vlog. I decided that vlogging here is really embarrassing. We're going to go and see Michael, but we have to go and see Serena first. And we're going to film to see her reaction. It's all so cute. Okay, let's go. Here we go, Massey. Is Auntie Serena there? Let's go. No. It's empty. Oh no. Where is everyone? I'm after Serena. No worries. Let's see. Where's Auntie Serena? Auntie Stella. Auntie Serena. Oh, I have to feel. Auntie Stella. Say hi. He's such a flirt. Say hi, girls.
But then he's so happy.
Yeah.
How good is that?
Hi, girls. Hi, Auntie Stella.
He looks exactly like you.
Me?
That's not right.
Hubby. He looks exactly like Hubby.
You did when he was younger?
Now, actually, my cousin said that. She said, now he's looking more like you.
He is. And I have a son, so he looks like me now. He's 15, so I can tell you they do.
Oh, okay. He's going to totally. Are you Auntie Serena and Auntie Stella? I know, 7 months. In a second.
Is he turning?
Look at it. She's got so much attitude. She's like, yeah, so quick.
Excuse me.
Someone said that they time their life by watching Massey's posts on his age, like 5 months, 6 months. They like, life is going so quickly.
But it's March next week. How about that one?
I know. So guys, we're here. We're in Bondi Junction. My little flirt of a man. This boy would turn it on for girls no matter what. No matter what. Did you say, do you like my outfit, girls? I dressed so just cute. For you.
It's so cute.
Let's real get men him wear out. Shirts. Yeah, real men wear shirts. Real. I said to Mum, when he's past 3 months, he has to wear real clothes. Not onesies and nappies. I hate that. I said he's got to be dressed up. Do you want to get him, Serena?
They wear shorts up until they're what? Yeah. Oh, and that's when they wear full
clothes. They are so cute, those royals, how they dress.
Because even private schools, they wear shorts when they're
quite so cute.
It's insane, isn't it?
Do you want to get him out? He's yeah. kind of been chopped in.
Is there a
yeah, 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 it's fine. Just pick him up. He's got weight to him. So we are in Vuitton at Westfield Bondi Junction and Serena is meeting Matthew.
Thank you.
Such a flirt.
Now. I love it. It's okay. It's better to meet me big.
Anyway, we're here on some official business. I'm going to be looking at a few things. So I'll check back in once we're done. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Just while Serena has Mussy on her lap, I'm going to do a quick outfit of the day for Mussy.
He's so cute.
Mussy.
He's really dressed for impress.
You want to watch yourself? Okay, so. He has some baby product in his hair, some gel. He likes to bounce. This is a little red checkered shirt from Cotton On Baby, I think. And these little shorts are matching. They were like a set from Cotton On Baby and they've got little boats on them with sails. And he did have his Ralph Lauren shoes on, but he kicked those off already. But that was the outfit. That's the ensemble for Mussy. He's dressed to impress Auntie Serena. So cute. Oh my god, look what Serena just bought out. She has one in stock in the reverse monogram. This thing is huge. It's got like a screen inside a cover. Really? Like to your ear? Hello? Hello, I'm on the phone. Are you serious? This thing is massive. So that's a 7 plus in the reverse monogram. What's it called?
This one? It's
the
I'll show you the name.
Is it a trunk? No, Mal? Is it the Mal phone case? Oh my gosh. Look, it's the size, it's bigger than my Zippy Compact wallet.
Mussy, shh. You're in Louis Vuitton, please be quiet.
Okay, we are all finishing up in Vuitton. And Mussy's been a good boy. He's been playing with the girls and flirting with them.
Have you been a good boy? Have you been a good boy? Flirting with Auntie Stella? Yeah. Time for your sleep now.
So he'll have a nap. We have some goodies. So, stay tuned. We have some goodies. I couldn't pass them up. But I'm going to head over from here. I'm going to head over to Gucci, actually, which is interesting. I have had... Hang on.
Excuse me. Thank you.
I've had many questions on my Gucci Bangal slides, how they went, what did I do with them. I actually did return them to the online...
Shh. You're in Louis Vuitton. Shush.
I did actually return them to online Gucci. I was going to exchange them for the size 40, but they didn't have any. They didn't have any in Australia at all. And I had to wait 2 months. That's what the online hotline number said. And to be honest, it's not a very good online hotline number, like at all. It's like one lady. I kept getting the same lady. Anyway. Besides the point, I'm gonna go across the Gucci and just see if they have anything else slide wise that I'm interested in. So I'm gonna quickly do that and then I wanna go up to the kids section for Mussy to see if I can find another jelly cat security blanket. Very attached to Bunny. So anyway, that's my update. I'm gonna go across to Gucci once I'm finished up here
with Serena and Stella.
It's been so nice. So, we'll see you soon. I am in Gucci. at Westfield Bondi Junction and they have all the sneakers. I die. Look at the ones with the snake. Oh my god. These are so cool. Oh my god, I love these. But I don't get any sneakers till I lose weight in my clean eating. That is so beautiful. Oh my god, my friend Mads. Hi Mads on Instagram just got these. That's so beautiful. Oh my god. Amazing. I am trying on the men's slides now because the women's ones, they have them in size 5 and they're taking ages. Hi. Can you please stop screaming? Put this in. Come on. Anyway, this is the men's in size 5 and they're actually really comfortable. I can't go up a size to make them longer because they get bigger, but super comfortable. This is them in the black Gucci GG. I wanted them in the webbing. But they're so cool, they're so comfy, oh my gosh.
Okay, say goodnight everyone. Good night.
Okay, we are just exiting the valet. Mossy is fast asleep. He fell asleep after he left Louis. Serena packed up my items very nicely. And yeah, we're just exiting now. So I just wanted to say that's where we're up to. I also wanted to say a big shout out to Taylor. Hi Taylor, Taylor in Kids Stuff at Westfield. So gorgeous. She said she watched my videos as I drove, as I walked past and asked her a question. But anyway, we're back on the road now. We're heading home. And I might stop and see Mum at the office, but I'm not quite sure. But I'm driving, so I want to say bye, guys. This is Mum life. We have stopped on the side of the road, and Mussy is having his afternoon bottle because he decided he was super hungry. And then cry. He was just like glaring at me, sort of like in the back of the seat, halfway home from Bondi. We did really well seeing Serena and Stella. Oh my god, they loved Mussy and he loved them and he was just smiling and giggling. He was so good and then he fell asleep in his pram. We went to Gucci. They only had those black men's slides. I wanted the webbing men's slides. It's not actually webbing, but the green and red stripe in probably black, but it was good to try on the size. So I know I'm a size 5 in men's. Behind my shoulder you can see some goodies. Are you done? Oh, you want to say hi to everyone? Okay. Someone, we're stripped. So Mussy's pants came off in the car seat. Do you want to say hi? Are you driving the car? So Mussy's pants came off. Oh, that a burp. Mussy's pants came off because... Oh, it's a real belch. Good job, mate. Are you driving the car? When I was your age, no, not when I was 6 months, but when I was young, Mummy let me drive the car on her lap, just pretending in the driveway. Wow, Mussy. Let's see. Wow. That's amazing. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep. Say beep 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 beep. Say coming through, coming through. The wheels on the bus go round and round. You do that in swimming. Beep beep. But nevertheless, I wanted to stop in and say hi. That Mussy had his bottle because he was hungry. Do you want to drive home? I'll sit here, relax, have a coffee, and you can drive home. All right, let's go. Good job, mate. Good job. Okay, update. We've just got home and, well, park. We just got home. I have to run up and grab something for Mussy. And then we're meeting Mum. And Mum's going to take Mussy because she just called me and she said, I have to meet you at one of my properties that I've just sold. Can you meet me there? Because I want the vendors to meet Mussy. So cute. Because she always talks about him. One, two. And can I have Mussy for the night until like till later and you come and pick him up? Can I feed him and bath him? She loves doing that. And I'm like, hell yeah. So anyway, that is what we're doing. We need to go. We need to get Mussy, who's sucking on my Key Australia sunglass case. That's not good. But he loves it because it's sparkly, the crispy one. Anyway, let's go. Okay, we're here. We've just come to meet up with Grandma. I mean, Nana. Quincy calls Mum. Grandma, the dog calls her. We're meeting up with Nana. Where's Nana? Where's Nana? Where's Nana? Okay, don't hold my camera, because I have to show everybody this house. So Mum just sold this house yesterday. I have to show you it. Honestly, it's amazing. Look at this house. So she just sold this property yesterday. I came up to visit her and give her Mussy, but I came up here. This is in Bayview Heights up on the Northern Beaches, and this is the most gorgeous house. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. It's got the most amazing view. Okay, sorry. Here we go. Say hi, everyone.
Hi, everyone. Look,
Nana's here. Nana's here. So you'll take him. So we'll you'll take him home. And I'll pick him up tonight. You're a good boy. You're a good boy seeing Auntie Serena and Stella.
Yeah.
Say thank you for picking me up, Nana, and seeing your property you just sold. This is amazing. She's just putting the sold sign up, aren't you?
Just doing it right now.
Beautiful. Okay. We'll see you later, guys. Okay. I have just arrived back home. Minus Mussy, he is with his Nana, who keeps calling me. Let's see what she wants. Oh, she didn't mean to call me. She called me like 3 times since I left her. Yeah, so that was my update. I am going to render my video from yesterday and upload it. Should I upload it now or a bit later? Maybe a bit later. So cheeky. I didn't want to tell you guys what I'm just crazy. Okay. I will explain in a video. Don't you worry about that. When I go to visit Serena, she just cons me into stuff. Okay. It's just she's very good at her job and I love her so much. Anyway, I'm going to have a cup of tea and I'm going to answer some work emails and relax. I sent out a proposal and I really needed to follow it up. So it was handy that Mum wanted to bath and feed Mussy. So I just put down my bags and let's go get a cup of tea and chill and do some work. Okay, Mum just called me and we are going, she's finished her dinner and bath with Mussy. I've did a little bit of work upstairs, had a cup of tea, a bit of a rest. It's 8:30 now and I'm gonna go and pick the little goober up and he'll probably sound asleep, so I'll just put him straight to bed. It's gonna be such a long vlog, like world's longest vlog. Mussy is officially down and asleep at home. That was crazy. I went to Mum's to pick him up. And why am I whispering? He's in the other room. And I went to pick him up. You can see him on the monitor. Asleep. Victory. And he had been asleep in her cot at my mum and dad's condo. And when I got there, he'd just stirred and woken up. So, like, and crying to wake up. So she picked him up. And when I got there, she sort of, you know, she gave him to me and was sort of like, you settle him back to sleep. So I settled him back to sleep. And I was going to have some dinner with her anyway. And he was sound asleep in my arms. And it was so crazy, like this. He has his bunny over his face. And I put him down on the bed. And he went. It was so creepy. It was like a Joker. He was like. And Mum saw it as well. And then he just rolled over onto all fours and just started pissing himself laughing. It was so crazy. Mum was like, hang on, you were just crying and then you went back to sleep and now you're faking it? It was crazy. It was like proper, like a toddler at 7 months old. So cheeky. So this is going to be such a long vlog. Oh my God, I already imported a lot of the footage from today, seeing Serena and Stella. Oh my God, they were just, it was so great. I'm so happy Mossy was a group awake to see them and everything. So thank you so much to you girls. You're just so kind and lovely and just make Mossy so welcome. And as a new mum, that's so lovely. So yeah, I'm going to end this full day vlog here. And I hope you had a snack and a coffee because it's long. I will be obviously doing an unboxing from today's pickups. But maybe one of the items in there is a bag, a certain bandolier bag that I'm very fond of. So maybe I'll unbox that. Whilst doing that highly requested review on that certain 25 centimeter bag. Anyway, maybe you guys know which one I'm talking about. Cheeky cheeky. So thank you so much for taking the time to watch this full day vlog, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Giving us a thumbs up is so good now. It just shows that we're really good channels and I really appreciate it when I see thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel already and you wish to do so, guys, that would be really cool. I will see you in my next video, which will probably be a review and unboxing of some sort. I hope everybody is doing so well. Take care. Peace.